Science Daily. 3/2020 public health scientists predict that school closures due to the VOC pandemic will exacerbate the child obesity epidemic in the United States. Our research provides important new evidence using global VOCID-19 data that these public health measures have slowed the epidemic's growth, said Dr. Klein. The Canadian study examined 144 geopolitical areas, the states and provinces of Australia, the United States and Canada, as well as a number of countries around the world, and confirmed over 375,600 cases of VIDOC-19. They have found little or no correlation between latitude or temperature and IVOC-19 epidemic growth, as well as a weak correlation between humidity and reduced transmission. Diana Gesink, co-author and epidemiologist at the Dalhousie School of Public Health.